Pitts home down in Huntsville, Alabama. This is a two-place factory-built S2B Pitts. Powered by the Lycoming I-05-40 engine. This is Doc Pitts, factory-built. You can't buy this airplane, this particular one, but you can buy the S2 Pitts. As it rolls around, I'll take over, of course. And you can he calls this the Rocket City Pitts. Now, the first Pitts, the S1. Sorry, Carson Pitts first flew back by 1944, 45, and 465 horse. Not in Atlanta, the front. And he's been left hand side block, pulls a little tough, coming back down that 45 down line. On the same 45 down line, the five competition is about as you actually have a block. In the box and watch. Make sure you do not fly outside the box.
I'm washing dishes and I'm not reaching those
out. Now when you fly in the middle of the box,
it was built with a 200 horsepower line pumping engine in front of it. It progressed up to the S2B model with Pete's 5-4 cycle at 260
down, they start hanging by that harness inside the airplane. That's a negative, Jim. Here,
it's each 5 horses at this point has a roll rate about 360 350 degrees per second. In other words, it throws that stick over one side, and 1 second is going to rotate one complete revolution.
Whoops.
front horseshoe box rolls in. Okay, one more time. Keeps rolling. Front box horseshoe.
He's working up on the horse. The horse is actually in the 5-point horseshoe. Two lap done. Just over short. And that second lap done's about 3 inches wide and has a ratchet on it.
S-2B Pitts.
And precision found in each and every member of your United States Air Force.